been talking about. Ric Flair and Eric Bischoff's problems go back many, 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 many months. Hey. Hang on! It's Dusty Rhodes!
What is he doing out here?
Special referee! Oh, that's it!
Well, now you found out what the trick of Bischoff's sleeve was. It wasn't a skinny arm, it was a fat Rhodes.
You knew that Eric Bischoff would be up to something. He would not let it be just Wyndham and Malenko. No way. Well, what a shock. Dusty Rhodes, a member in good standing of NWO Black and White, and oh, Dean Malenko. How is this supposed to be a fair fight? Well, Bischoff obviously doesn't want to confront Ric Flair, or he wouldn't go to these extremes. But Dean Malenko, the Iceman, man of a thousand holes, will enter into battle regardless. A determined look on his face doesn't seem the least bit fazed by seeing the American dream, the American nightmare, Dusty Rhodes, in the ring.
Well, if that's the American dream, I'm moving.
But Dusty Rhodes refereeing as Dean Malenko.
Hey, he meets a former horseman, one of the horsemen of yonder years, Barry Wyndham. And he rode tall with the horseman for a long time in the glory days. Interesting history.
Whoa.
Past meets horseman of the present.
Barry Wyndham and Dean Malenko tied it up early. Now Malenko into the gut on Wyndham. Dusty Rhodes, the guest referee. It's Flair and Bischoff on the line. If Malenko wins it, Flair gets his shot. Wyndham misses the clothesline. Drop toe hold by Dean Malenko.
Malenko can keep using that speed here, and Barry Wyndham is very, very good. I mean, he's been around, and big guy knows all the tricks of the trade. Malenko be smart to stay in the ring.
Wyndham, one of the best ever, make no mistake about it, and is back in World Championship Wrestling, affiliated, obviously, with NWO Black and White, right to the eyes.
He dresses like a slob.
Well, some things never change. Oh, now look at Dusty Rhodes. Lee questioning Wyndham about the use of a clenched fist.
Look at Dusty Rhodes, is not exactly a banquet for the eyeballs.
That's an understatement. Look at that. Oh, Rhodes doesn't even get down to count.
I don't think he can get down to count.
Maybe not. Wyndham into the gut, right into the diaphragm, if you will, of Dean Malenko.
Obviously, Bischoff wants to take no chances here. Make sure that Barry Wyndham has all the help he can get with the referee. This is ridiculous.
Reversal by Malenko, but he caught the back elbow from BW.
You all right? You want to give up?
Oh, Dusty Rhodes asking Malenko if he wants to give up. Please.
Gag order on himself.
That's right. You better watch it. Dusty's back. That gag order could get you in some trouble.
It's taken care of.
Wyndham. Whoa! The roundhouse into that injured left knee of Malenko knocked him from his perch. And Wyndham, oh, you know it. The veteran will take full advantage of the injury to Dean Malenko. Two great wrestling families represented here. Barry Wyndham, the son of Black Jack Mulligan. Dean Malenko, the son of the late Professor Boris Malenko. Both second-generation superstars in the world of pro wrestling here at WCW.
There's an old horseman trick, too. Find an injury, hurt the man, stay on it. And Wyndham isn't breaking away from that tradition. He's staying right in the knee of Malenko. And Dusty Rhodes, I think he won the Uncle Fester look-alike contest last year.
If he didn't, it was a tragedy. Oh, now, did you hear that? Wyndham kicking Malenko low. Malenko trying to pull himself up with the ropes, and Dusty's telling Malenko to let go of the ropes. That's ridiculous. Malenko just unloading. Look at Wyndham. That knee of Malenko has been injured for 2 weeks. This is the third week of that injury. It's not healing. This isn't going to help.
Now, Bischoff's not taking too many chances here.
Now, wait a minute. Wyndham.
Ring the bell.
Wait a second. What? Dusty Rhodes is calling
the bell.
For the bell.
Malenko. Is he saying Malenko gave up?
No!
What?
Wait a minute.
He stabbed Windham in the back.
He did.
He disqualified him. What's going on here?
Oh, yeah. The American dream is back.
What's he whittling about? What did he do that for?
Look at Windham.
Look at Bischoff.
Uh-oh. Get out of there, Dusty.
Whoa, get back here. What are you doing?
Oh.
What are you doing?
It's Bischoff and Flair at Starrcade.
Don't turn your back on me.
Oh, he's hot.
Get in here.
His check must have bounced.
Who do you think you are?
Look at Dusty.
Get in here.
Well, he's still not a banquet for the eyeballs.
Here now.
He's ignoring Bischoff. Good. Good.
You're fired.
See,
you
run much of the
fired.
New world order for life.
It's disintegrating before our very eyes. Dusty Rhodes has been fired by, hang on. Here comes Barry Windham. Barry Windham marching after Dusty. Oh, Malenko from behind. Here are the horsemen. It's Flair and McMichael and Benoit and Arn.
They're stampeding over Windham.
Oh, boy. It's going to be Flair and Bischoff at Starrcade. Flair chopping away on Barry Windham. But Ric Flair now knows it. He will get his shot at Eric Bischoff.
Oh, Flair's got to be in heaven.
Oh, boy. Stevie Ray and Horace and Vincent making the save for Eazy-E. They better. Flair's ready to go right now.
They leave Windham laying
now,
there.
Now, Bischoff! Now!
Oh!
Woo!
Flair wants him now. And Dusty Rhodes grabs Bischoff in the back.
Christmas present! The Nature Boy! Or the Horseman have ever had! It'll be you, Bischoff! Now! 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 Woo!
That is one happy Nature Boy.